Hey guys, what
Casey
up?
Lee,
So,
ready and poised, Casey.
What's the best part about being on Emmerdale?
Best part of being on
So
Emmerdale?
today I'm
The
going to be
beautiful
showing you
setting.
how to
It's
do
absolutely stunning. When you drive in
a
every morning,
craft
it's all
today.
stunning.
Do you like my
Anytime
Christmas
it is
tree that
beautiful.
I've done?
My
I'm going to
wife
show you
does.
the
Where are
whole
you from?
thing.
Do you know Harewood House? Round in Harrogate, near Harrogate. Oh, isn't it out lovely?
That's
It's
the one.
stunning. Absolutely beautiful. We've got it there. We've got about 18 years ago. It's just
We've
built.
not
We've just
done
built
that.
the village there. Well, just,
So I'm going to show you how to do.
Very well. It'll be just looking fine then. Okay, that's the current one. A great service. Everyone's going to be able to get that. Okay, let's take a look at another one from the
This
bus stop. It's from
this is
Scotland
easy to make.
Tree.
Before you win, because
you
have
need
a dog,
a piece of
you have a
paper
dog before that?
and some scissors. Because I got them. So, right here. See then. You basically like fold it into a book thing. Then guys, you basically just go pick that. Then you use your scissors. And you just basically cut out, like, it's supposed
Hello,
to look like
Kimberly
that, the bits that you cut
Saturday
out.
Mashup. I just wanted to ask you, who inspired you to be a dancer and why? I love you, bye!
I was inspired by a lot of people. Music videos is a big inspiration for Janet Jackson, Paula Abdul, Madonna, Aaliyah, Busta Rhymes, Missy Elliott. But I was also inspired by loads of dancers like Adrian Cantona and Rasta Thomas.
Have you ever met anybody who you were massively inspired by?
So it's basically that now. So then you basically just do it on the top bit.
DJ George, hold on, that.
Dominic, my question for you are, do you get a real Christmas tree or fake Christmas tree? And what's your favourite Christmas song?
A two-fold question, real or fake? Let's deal with that first. We'll get a real Christmas tree, but we used to get them in pots, and then we planted one in the front garden, and it's absolutely massive now, isn't it? It's absolutely
I don't know,
So it looks like that, guys. Now, then when you open it, looks like that. It looks so cool, guys. Comment down below if you like it.